Now in Shiva Yoga, you are going to learn how to transform your etheric body, your pranamaya kosha, and I am going to teach you how to transform your astral body, the manomaya kosha. And as you master it, as you practice it regularly, you will find a transformation taking place within you. Even your face expression, you will find are changing. Your behavior changing, your reaction changing, your belief changing, your thoughts changing. And you will feel you are transformed, the disease disappearing, the problems disappearing. Anything which you don't want or anything which is not good for your ultimate good is leaving you. And everything which is good for your ultimate good, you are attracting from the universe. So, this is what the secrets you are going to learn, you are going to practice. And here you can regenerate. It's a power within you. It's an inbuilt power every human being is having to regenerate the body organs. You can regenerate the body organs. You can revive your body. You can revive your mental state. You can revive your relationship. You can revive the circumstances of your life. That is what you're going to learn in Shiva Yoga, the deep, higher Shambhavi sadhana. We are certainly going to use, I'm going to initiate all of you into very, very sacred higher mantras which I have not yet given to everybody. Those are the healing celestial sounds where you will be opening up yourself. There is a mention in the scripture that your seven chakras which are there, if you start mastering each chakra, then a lot of siddhis, like Mahima Siddhi, Garima Siddhi, Lakhama Siddhi, these all start awakening in you. And as you master one by one your subtle body, you will find your power is increasing. As I told you, that the physical strength which every one of you is having, according to whatever muscle training you have done it. But no matter whatever physical exercise you have done, in any case, more powerful than your physical body will be your pranamaya kosha, more powerful. And the vibrational frequency of pranamaya kosha is going to be more than the physical body. And whatever you do, your manomaya kosha is more powerful than your pranamaya kosha. And the vibrational frequency of manomaya kosha is more than pranamaya kosha. And it is obviously more than your sthula sharira, annamaya kosha. And the power of your jnanamaya kosha is much, much more than your Manomay Kosha. Obviously, more than your Pranamay Kosha and more than your Annamay Kosha, the physical body.